Discord! I'm high on the moon. It's like in the middle of the summer afternoon. Discord!
Thank you. something fun to do. We don't know what's gonna happen. We just know it's gonna feel right.
All our friends are here and it's time to ignite.
Is that how excited you are, really?
I don't know, this crowd isn't nearly as big as it's gonna be at BronyPalooza, right?
Woo!
Am I right?
BronyCon. I've heard of BronyCon. I think I know what that is. I'm delighted to be back at my second BronyCon. And now I get to mortar you. Come up, talk to me, whatever I say, it'll change the next day, so. All right, I'm delighted to be here, thanks.
So be up. Look, that's a bad circle.
There's a change, and you're coming. Ran out of stuff on this.
What's that here?
Yeah, we have this year's, and we have a few more of last week.
This table's so shaky.
Flimsy tables.
I know. Normally I just do it in my lap, but I wanted to get it on the table so you could record it.
So count was at 30, last year was at 20.
Oh no, keep going.
One permission.
Let's see, get this. I'm
totally excited.
She looks like she put on a little bit of weight. Oh, is that you or me?
Not me.
So you get the bands. How much did you say this was? $30.
Yeah.
I'll put this on my list. You know, you gotta go and make a list of everything that you look at.
Yep.
Cool stuff. Well, that's it. Thank you. How are you guys doing? I'm just gonna have to do three counts if you'd like. We have a full 12-month calendar. The new one, and we actually have last year's too.
And, oh, timer's done. There you go.
Either new or old, or just like one particular artist.
Real talk. Selva. Selva Hound is like...
Selva Hound is the homie.
And I really wish he was here. He's like one of my biggest bros. Like, I will say, like, he has some of the most interesting and creative styles of music. Like, I still say to this day, like, Hideyoshi is one of my favorite albums from him. And, like, he really needs to make another trap album. And, like, I... What? No more Big Room House, come on. Or more Jump.
I've actually gotten drunk and gotten a lot of tips on Skype from DB Pony, so I really appreciate him.
Drunk off apple juice.
Yeah, that's apple cider. That's bad. No joke, Alex S. and Pinkie Pie swear.
Words on
okay, so
cool.
Oh,
wow, the screen don't go that far.
Travel the farthest to get here. Let's start with you. Washington State. I think I beat you already. I'm from Southern California. What about you over there? China? What's that? 30-minute drive?
That's literally the other side of the world, I don't think.
They can try.
Thank you.
to a G4 episode to this? Yeah. What is she gonna look like, SpongeBob?
Oh, that's a jolly good question. Thanks.
What's your key lock and tennis racket?
Do you have a jolly good answer? Another
bad question. A bubble that makes popcorn.
Oh, I thought.
A puzzle. A puzzle. Pronto. That's it. It's a puzzle.
Oh my god, it's really money.
What's a puzzle?
Oh,
a puzzle.
Come with me to England.
Everyone gets a piece.
Okay, we're there.
I just love our matriarch society.
Oh,